My name is Danny Boner, and I'm one of the two ag instructors here at Montgomery Central High School in Cunningham, Tennessee. This is one of our two greenhouses that we're in. This greenhouse, we do hydroponics and aquaculture. The other house, we do traditional plants, bedding plants, mixed baskets, stuff like that. And we also got some aquaponics in there where we got fish and plants in the same system. It goes step by step with a lot of our standards in plant science, greenhouse management. Kids learn a lot about water chemistry. They get to tie in other classes with it. We have an academy concept here where we do a challenge in their four or five classes together, whether it be agriculture, biology, English, world geography, stuff like that. We all get together and make a challenge and make it real world, but they're learning about ag concepts within a greenhouse setting in those science classes in English as well. So they're getting to hear about it in more than just one class and putting what they're doing in English and math and science, putting it in a real world concept out here.
Well, my favorite part is probably like getting to see stuff go into like how our work gets, like the labor part goes into the reward part. So like in the spring when we're planting like seeds and getting to see the flowers in like the later spring and getting to sell those and getting the whole atmosphere part of the labor and then the reward part, I'd say was probably my favorite.